Yeah. Ooh. You folks look beautiful out there tonight. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. craftsmen, cowboys got sore. One of them parted, and then two more accused of cheating. No, it could not be. I don't know. He's honest like me. I'm as honest as a Denver man could be. Ours and a friend of yours, a friend of bluegrass music, the future of bluegrass music, Del McCurry, people ask me that sometimes, I say, man, we think you're the future of bluegrass music, I say, Del McCurry is the future of bluegrass music, in the present and the past.
Oh, well, hell yeah! Y'all feeling good or what, man?
Oh,
like a big in the van. Everywhere where the bully big is coming, the bully big is coming, the bully big is coming, it will all fall down. Hiding in the morning, and a hiding in the morning, and a hiding in the morning, it will all fall down. We'll be right back.
Folks, we love you. So good to hang out with you guys. We hope to see you soon, and you know, maybe even not like this, where the cars were in the way and stuff, and you know. But thank you so much for being cool and kind of staying in your spots. I know this isn't ideal, but it is ideal for us to get to see each other. And I've been missing you guys a lot. I don't even know what to do with myself sometimes without being up here playing music for you guys. It's what I do, and it's what I love to do. Thank you so much for helping me out. And again, these guys up here, man, it's just a blessing to play music with them every time. And thank you folks so much for everything, and thank you boys, the whole team, Andy, Roger back there, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We love you, folks. We'll see you down the road. Be cool, be safe. Love one another, be kind. And shit, hopefully we'll see you folks soon. Love ya.